Hi, today I am going to show how to make veggie fritters. This is a tea time snack and it is similar to the cheese fritters video which I had shared earlier. The ingredients required for making veggie fritters are cabbage, arugula leaves, I've taken mint, and potatoes. I have chopped the potatoes into tiny pieces because potato when it is in tiny pieces get cooked faster and it is tasty. So chop your potatoes exactly as I have shown over here. As for the cabbage, do not finely chop the cabbage. Cut it in the size that I have shown over here. I've taken red chili powder, 1 to 2 teaspoons, salt to taste, asafetida a pinch. I have added a picture of asafetida bottle over here for those of you who do not know what it is. Garlic is optional, so if you want you can add garlic or you do not have to add it. And of course the main ingredient is the chickpea flour. I have taken chickpea flour in a bowl. Now I'm going to put all the vegetables in a bowl. And then I'm going to sprinkle salt and leave it aside for at least a couple of minutes because salt helps release the moisture in the vegetables. And after that, when I add the chickpea flour, I will not be adding it in excess and this helps it to be crunchy. Now I'm adding the chickpea flour, giving it a mix. I'm adding the chili powder and a pinch of asafoetida. And then I'm giving it a mix. I'm adding the chickpea flour simultaneously and also the water as I go. So I want you to assess how much water is required and the chickpea flour is required because it should come to this consistency. See, it is not in a running consistency nor is it tight. Now for frying the fritters, I've taken olive oil, and when the oil is really hot, I am adding the mixture. I'm not putting it in big chunks, but I'm just putting small amounts of the mixture and wait till it is cooked. Do not turn it around immediately. So I want you to assess it. The color should change from light orange to a darker shade. Be careful, do not burn it also. This is how it should be. Now your fritter is ready. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please share your feedback for me. Thank you for watching.